direction. Okay, so that's the main difference. The representation for gravitational force is normally done with Fg. Okay, so the force is Fg, and therefore the work done will be Wg is equal to mg d cos phi. What did you notice? What's the difference in this case? The work done has been represented with a g, and instead of a, in that case we are now using g, because we know that the acceleration in the vertical direction is g, and the rest remains the same. The concept is the same. Okay, so we can again, if for example we have fg going in this direction, and we have the displacement going in the upward direction, then we can have the angle between these two. What will be the angle between these two? If the Fg force is downwards and the displacement is upwards, then the angle is 180 degree, right? So you can write that this is equal to Wg is equal to mg d cos 180 degrees. Instead of phi, you can write 180 degrees. What is cos 180 degree? Cos 180 degree, you might remember, is equal to minus 1. Yaad hai na? Cos 0 is equal to 1. Cos 180 is equal to minus 1. And cos 90 is equal to 0. Ye yaad hai na? Basic, basic. And sine is ke opposite ho jata hai. Jahan pe cos 0 hota hai, wahan pe sine 1 hota hai. Aur jahan pe cos 1 hota hai, wahan pe sine 0 hota hai. So these are easy to remember. So this is equal to, you don't need a calculator for this, है ना? क्योंकि जो चीज़ हम समझ के करते हैं ना, जब आप calculator से करते हो, many a times it's better के आप उसको समझ के करो, तो you don't need a calculator for that, for simple things like this, okay? कोई complicated angle है तो of course you will use a calculator, okay? So in this case you can substitute this value and we get Wg is equal to minus mgd. Now you understand why we have a negative sign with it. Okay, great. Another possibility is in the vertical direction. Again, if work is done by a gravitational force, it is possible that the displacement in this case was downwards. But if we can also have the both in the same direction, hai na? That's also a possibility. And in that case, we have okay, so if the force Fg and the displacement d are in the same direction, what will be the difference in this equation? Huh? The angle becomes 0, right? So you can write the equation as Wg is equal to mg d cos of 0. So this is equal to, cos 0 is equal to 1, then Wg is equal to plus mg d. Plus likhne ki zarurat nahi hoti. Normally when you don't write anything, it's understood that it's a plus. So you have both possibilities in the case of gravitational force and gravitational work and gravitational kinetic energy. You have the possibilities of having positive work and you have the possibilities of having negative work. So that's the difference of physics and everyday life. In everyday life we don't talk of negative work, but in physics you have the possibility of negative work. You can either lift an object upwards or you may drop the object downwards. You have both possibilities. Okay, good. So there's another interesting thing related to this, which is called work done. I think I will use a clean board for this one. So let's erase this and you can take a photo and then I can use a fresh board.